Your seat. Whoa, look at that. That is awesome. And are you happy?
I'm really happy.
And how did you buy this?
I saved some money at my bank.
And how did you save the money?
200 rand every month.
And what gave you the opportunity to save the money?
Stop hunger.
And what would you like to say to our donors?
thank for the funding that they gave me. Thanks a lot. Find yourself
in it. It's some time for reflection. Edith, and what are you doing right now?
Saving food for the kids.
You're saving food for the kids. What are they eating today?
Today they are eating stop hunger rice.
Can I see the food?
Yes.
Do you like the food?
Yes.
Can you ask them, do they like the food?
Yes, they really enjoy.
Ask them. Yes, yeah. Thank you.
They like the food.
Thank you.
Margaret here, when I came here, I think it was about 3 distributions ago. And there was only the roof. And now she's got a wall here creating that room inside. This is more than 500 rands a month I've seen.
Margaret, how did you accomplish this? The food that we give you, does that help you save money?
A lot, a lot, a lot. Like you see now.
So what you're saying, you see now, the savings that you have saved have built this.
Yes.
Is that right?
Yes, is that right? Okay. I did use that money. First, it went about 2 months ago when it comes here, it was a roof. And then now when it comes here again, it's a room now. It's finished room, you can see.
How do you feel about this?
I'm happy. I don't know what to say. I thought maybe stop hunger will run away from me. Because they keep on asking, are they still going to come back again? I say, I don't know.
So you're going to happy to keep on this path of improving your infrastructure?
Yes.
And what would you like to say to our donors?
I would like to thank you a lot. I don't have many hands. You know, I don't have nothing to give you, but I say thanks, 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 thanks.
ECD Connect field officer. What they practically do is they deliver food to the ECDs, they take reports, and also try to, in their own way, encourage the mamas and the gogos to be able to better their crutches and also advise them as to what exactly they need to do.
Is it a difficult job?
It can be at times, but luckily with the mamas and gogos that I've met, it has never been a problem.
Do you feel safe doing this work?
Yes, I do.
And you become known in the communities that you're in all the time?
Oh, well, the truth is that my middle name now has become Stop Hunger Now.
And people start recognizing you?
They do, yes.
And that helps with the safety?
That it does a whole lot.
So there's the roof. That's the wall they've built with the savings achieved through our results-orientated nutrition program. And this gives me encouragement knowing that in South Africa we have leaders such as Margaret who are prepared to work alongside us in ending hunger in our lifetime.